Hello guys, and I haven't played this for a while, so I'm back doing Blue Shift. It has been a while. It has been a while since I played Half-Life Blue Shift. So how are you guys been doing? Playing, Tara? Ah. Ow, my face! Quit shooting me in the face! That guy. Huh, I just killed them all. Alrighty. So I wonder how's everybody's day is. Mine is just fine. Nah, I don't sound fine, do I? I just gibbed a body. Well, that's pleasant. Ammo, ammo. Gotta give me that ammo, boys. Ammo. Look at these guys. They're frozen. Now, if you break these, they'll stand back up, literally. So I wouldn't want to free them at all.
Help! Someone let us out of here!
Rescued at
last! Thank God you're here!
No, I'm afraid I'm not Dr. Rosenberg.
Where's the Benny Hill music? Damn it. God damn it. I fucked. Alrighty. You are a piece of shit. I need security guard armor. Think I got nothing? Say that to my face. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come closer. Come closer. You're a dick. By hiding there. What the fuck? Seriously? Body armor. Double kill. Bam, bam. Now, whenever I'm playing an FPS, it's go time. You show me goodies. Ammo, health, alrighty. Banam, banam. Oh boy, like these.
Dr. Rosenberg, but you'll still help me, won't you?
Yippers. Nice try. Have a grenade. All dead. tank. No. Did he just die? The games I play can be very violent. There we go. He just blew up his friend.
in here? Can anyone hear me? Hello? I'm in here. Can anyone hear me?
Yes, I'm Dr. Rosenberg. Although I'm not very proud to admit it, seeing as though I'm partially responsible for all of this. How did you know my name? Oh, I see. Poor Harold. Yes, our plan was to get to one of the old prototype labs. It involved something that very few people in the facility are authorized to know about. The same technology that brought about this catastrophe could also be our only way out. You see, I was involved in the very early work on teleporter technology, long before the Lambda complex was even built. There may be enough equipment in the old lab to piece together a device that would allow us to teleport outside of the facility. As improbable as that may sound to someone like yourself. Of course, none of that does a whole lot of good while we're stuck in here. Perhaps I could help boost you through that vent in the ceiling. If you're lucky, you might be able to take those soldiers by surprise. Let's try this.
Stay alert, people.
Yep. Dead. Oh, apparently I broke that with my ass. Oh. You know, I am going to be very, very dirty. Yes. Time to be dirty. Hello. Oh, that's right. They kill themselves. Like a bunch of morons. 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 Oh, shit. I forgot about, Dr. Rosenberg. I forgot about Dr. Rosenberg. Who does that? Seriously. Who does that? Oh, no. Damn, that's a toy.
I guess I will have to talk like this. Whoa. I am so quiet. Whoa. I sound like something lying. Whoa, whoa. Why am I sounding like Voldemort? I don't fucking know.
All right.
You'll need to head back to the area where you met Harold. The access to the old lab should still be there, but we may have to break through some of the newer construction to get to it.
Yes.
Yes, let's go.
Come on. Come on, Dr. Rosenberg. It's party time. Oh no. Nope. Give it that guy. Oh, well, that's fucked up.
Let's go. This is no time to rest. We must keep going.
Hey, Dick. Can I pop you in the face? Or the back of the head? You're dead. Merry Christmas. You're already dead, man.
Oh, Dr. Rosenberg.
Where'd you go? Really?
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's move out. Huh. Looks like there was a bit of a struggle in here. Yay! Armor! I love armor! Give me armor for days. Now downstairs. Let's go. Storage room. Come on, Dr. Rosenberg. Let's go. Did I seriously left Dr. Rosenberg behind? Come on, Dr. Rosenberg,
let's
come on!
Stay together. We're almost there.
Yes.
Yes, we'll have a better chance if we stick together.
Yes. Let's go. Come on, buddy boy.
I see you've already found the elevator. Let's hurry then.
Yep.
We should have chosen the Lambda reactor for an escape, but the crew there is bent on fighting the creatures, with all their hopes set on someone named Freeman. Let those fools try and fight a battle they can't win. I just want to get out of here.
Now basically, this game can be very short at times. Basically, I'm going to be near the end of this game.
You won't even know I'm here. Well, I hope the old security system is still active. With any luck, my fingerprint ID is still valid and on file.
Why, yes it is.
Dr. Rosenberg, thank God you made it. We've managed to piece together some of the larger equipment, but you'll need to oversee the rest of the construction.
Excellent, Walter. Finish aligning the power cell matrix, and I'll see if I can get the system online in the main room. Now, there's no time to waste.
This is going to be a pain in my ass. Majorly. I would have to go through Zen.
Well, it looks like the equipment is in better shape than I expected.
I wish I could shoot you right now.
Unfortunately, this older technology does not have the ability to target an Earth destination in its current state. You see, Mr. Calhoun, teleportation isn't as easy as going from point A to point B. We've discovered a strange border world that was somehow involved in the process, which kept us from accurately predicting where any given teleportation event would lead to back on Earth.
And you're going to expect me doing this?
Some of the more promising research on the matter led to a device that could be attached to the strange crystalline structures we found on this border world. Now, this device could then be used as a focal point and a relay to aid in the teleportation. Well, in theory, that is. We lost contact with the survey group shortly after the device was in place. We later discovered other methods of aiming the field, but all of the equipment in this lab uses the older technology. In order for any of us to get out of here alive, someone will have to go to the border world and activate the device. I'm afraid you're the only one who can do this, seeing as how everyone else will be needed to operate the equipment. We should be able to get you fairly close to where the survey team had set up, but I fear the likelihood of running into alien creatures is very high. Once you find the device, simply power it on and align the emitters until the signal reaches maximum strength. We'll reopen the teleporter for your return once we receive the signal, but you must hurry back, as we can only keep it open for a short amount of time.
All right, get the picture,
Dr. Rosenberg.
All right,
I'm going to initiate the teleporter charging sequence now. Be ready, Mr. Calhoun. Once the field is open, it will become unstable very quickly. Simmons, can you hear me? It's ready.
Have fun, Brent. I'm just continuing a Let's Play. At least it won't be that loud. Ooh. Shiny. Very flashy. I already know what you're gonna say, Dr. Rosenberg. Oh boy. Hot no, hound eyes. Here comes company. Alright. Taking care of them. Now, I should be able to get up there. God, I love platforming. Nah. Not this way. Eventually, I'm going to be doing mods of Half-Life. Pretty soon. But I also want to do Halloween event recordings too. No. Ow! That was really high, high chance to get hit by that Zentry. Now, as I remember, there's Heckrebs everywhere. Like I said, Heckrebs. Got some ammo. My guess is, yep, Magnum ammo and 9mm. And screw you.
Screw you.
Hi. Little bugger. There's a bull squid around here. Yep. Now this place is a freaking maze. It's a maze down here. Nope, screw you. I'm out. Do I go this way? Yes, I do. Oh, hi. Little bastard. There you go, you die. Here we go, the fun part. I mean, Nope. check what's over here. Oh, right. Oh, this is the right way to go. But what's over here? Boing. Oh, dear. Nope. Oh, fuck me. Boing. Boing. Way. Yeah, it's nasty, brother. Look at that. No. Ow. No. Big no no. I got him in an Assassin's Creed style. It's been a while since I've been in good old Zen. Am I at the... Nope, I am not. I am right here, where I needed to be. Perfect. The old survey team. Now I have to fight for my life. You! Dick.
Hi?
Oh, hi. Hi there, Alien Grunt. Really? I can't go anywhere because of that alien grunt. I'm shooting him in the crotch. Why? Never shoot an alien grunt in the crotch, or you might regret it. If you know what I mean. Not running into that, no. Just no. Ugh, crunch. Hi. I hate that. I hate that so much. Ah! My nuts! It bit my nuts! How dare you? Why'd you bite me in the nuts for?
Jeez, I don't have time for those.
Peace out. I'm out. Ow. Cheap head crabs. Come at me. Really? Go for my legs. Why'd you go for my legs? You know. Now.
Five health.
Good job, Mr. Calhoun. We began to worry when you didn't come back for some time, but it looks as though you were able to get the device operational. The signal we're getting is very strong, but I'm afraid I have some bad news. The power reserves were just enough to open the field for your trip to the border world. If we plan on keeping the teleporter open long enough to calculate a safe exit point and allow time for everyone to go through, someone will have to go to the lower level and retrieve another power cell. A few of our colleagues went down there a while ago, but we haven't heard from them since. Can only fear for the worst. I hate to keep putting you in this position, but you must realize that if someone doesn't go down there, then none of us will get out of here alive.
Excuse me.
Besides, you're the best equipped to deal with any dangers that may be waiting. Here, I'll show you to the access elevator that leads to the power generator.
But I need freaking health, man! I need health! I need freaking health, or I'm gonna die! Do you want me to die?
Do you really want me to die? Yeah, this feels good.
Ah, here we are. Down below are the old power generators that were used to service this lab. You should find what we're looking for down there. Located a new power cell, make sure it's charged and send it up the freight lift. Good luck.
Oh god, here we go. If I die so many times in this area, I'm gonna cry. Literally, I'm gonna cry. Hi.
Whoa, it's okay, sir. I can take them.
Holy shit. They're everywhere. We've got to get out of here.
Hold yourself together. If we don't get the power cell charged, we're all going to die.
Look out!
Get out of here! I can...
Wow, that's a glitch. That's them welding. That's them doing that torching. I'm gonna launch a grenade at them to kill them. I have 10 grenades. Hiya, boys! Movement, huh? How about this movement? I nearly killed myself, okay. I'm gonna regret that. Majorly. Ooh, okay. I'm liking. Now I can make some booby traps. Well, health, I guess I'm not gonna regret anything. Really? This thing? I hate that thing. Power struggle. Okay, hold on. I need to kill some guys that are still in this area. Wow, you really missed. Bad little hound eyes. All right. Oh boy, why me? Meep. Oh, right. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh please, alien! I'm already dead, you jackasses. All there is parts, 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 parts. Hi. Really? No. I die by a haircraft, this is going to be very embarrassing. Hi. Awesome. Hi. Shot you in your frickin' face. Oh, this is good.
No!
Shit. Alrighty, here we go. Push it. Push it. All right. Let's try this again. Nice. Did it. How am I going to get back? This is not going to be fun. Nice. I made it. I made it! I'm out.
Show up.
You have to get this power cell charged and back up to Dr. Rosenberg. I'd help, but I'm hurt pretty bad. You can probably push the power cell through the fence into the charging station behind me. Let me see if I can get out of the way. Oh.
And you die. Seriously. Well, sucks for you. It sounds like the ATV suit charging. Why does it? It's funny. Ding! Oh no 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 no. I'm not gonna play soccer ball with a power cell. When I speak of power cells, it makes me think about Jack Daxter a lot. Don't know why. Doink! Payload accepted. Now, time to get the hell out of here.
Goodbye, soldiers!
Well, that's done. A leap of faith.
We've already begun preparing the device with the fresh power cell you sent up. This time, however, the process is going to be a bit more complex, so I'll need you to help me in the main room. Let's hurry. There's no time to waste.
Too bad I don't have trip mines.
Stay down here to monitor the system levels and direct the procedure. I need you to climb up to the control room and activate the main power. Once the process has started, you'll also need to release the damping locks each time the system has charged in order to open the displacement field. Don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. The process is simple, and I'll let you know when you need to do something.
All right.
Very good. Stand by, Calhoun. Once the system is initialized, it'll take a few moments for the interpolating resonance coils to achieve focus.
Remember that key.
Everything is looking lovely. Oh no. The primary coolant line has been ruptured. Calhoun, go to the valve located on the catwalk and release the pressure. Hurry, before the system overheats. Good. Now keep turning the crank until the pressure clears the room. Good work, Calhoun. That was close. The system has stabilized and the main capacitors are charging. When the main charge meter reaches full, I'll need you to open the displacement field from the control room.
Simple.
Almost there. All right, we've reached full charge again. Calhoun! You must go now, Simmons!
Come on, Rosenberg.
I'm going to go through next, but don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. I've set the system to automatically start the charging sequence once I've made it through. Just wait for the levels to reach full again and open the field like you've been doing.
Welcome, Dr. Rosenberg. Now go.
Good luck, Mr. Calhoun. I'll see you on the other side!
It's gonna take them a while. That door is gonna go bye-bye.
Bye, bitches!
Blue Shift is out of the way.
Ah, there he is. Calhoun, you've arrived. When you didn't come through right away, we thought that oh, no. There's something wrong here. Simmons, come look at Calhoun. His body seems to be in some sort of resonance displacement.
Field. Gordon Freeman.
What did they find the body? Body? What body?
Poor Gordon.
Oh, thank God you made it. I was worried that a malfunction occurred at the last moment and you might have been caught in an infinite harmonic reflux. If that's the case, then you're lucky to be standing here. Then again, we're all lucky. Thanks to you, however, we were actually able to pull off this harebrained idea. We made it, Mr. Calhoun. We made it.
Woo! Yeah! Subject Calhoun, status out of range, no further comment. This has been Half-Life Blue Shift. The Without Cheats Session. Let's play. Thank you, Valve and Gearbox, for making this. This is a pretty fun game, even though I'd rather not play this again. But me and Ray would have to on Sven Co-op. This is pretty great, actually. After Blue Shift on Sven Co-op, we are going to be doing They Hunger, and also the other Sven Co-op maps. Ugh. Sven Co-op is like one of the most funnest games I could ever play. Now, in the next video, I will be doing I'm gonna be like I don't know yet. Anyway. So special thanks to everyone that made this game, and yeah. I have finished Half-Life, Opposing Force, and Blue Shift now. So I don't know what I'm going to be doing next, and I hope I see you guys there. Anyway, thank you guys for joining me. And I hope I'll see you in the next videos. Peace out. Keep on the stealth. Laters. Bye.